Man, Mark was one of my favorite characters.
You can't keep us in here! Open up! I will tear you fuckers apart with my bare hands!
We gotta find another way out of here!
You sick fucking bastards! Open this door, goddammit! I will knock the goddamn door down!
It was a person. They tried to make us eat a person.
But you didn't do it.
No.
The rest of us did, goddammit! If you hadn't dragged your feet!
Come on, Dad. Now's not the time.
What happened?
The man hit you.
They threw us in the meat locker.
Lee, we gotta get out of here. If they so much as touch my family, I'll kill those sons of bitches.
Let us out, you sons of bitches!
Dad!
This goddamn film sucker was the one who brought us here!
Will you all just shut the fuck up?
I'm scared.
Don't be. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna find us a way out of here.
You're worse than the walkers!
Dad, please!
Okay, calm down, man. I don't want you to have another heart attack.
Please. Come on, Larry. Do you really want to attract their attention?
Yeah, I want to attract their attention so I can fucking kill them!
Guess your new girlfriend wasn't all she was cracked up to be.
What the hell is your problem?
I wouldn't have said that.
Refused to give me my day's rations back at the motor lodge. And you went out of your way to be an asshole to me tonight. You must really hate me. But guess what? You're stuck with me. I plan to be around long after you're gone. And if you turn, I'll be the one to put the axe through your skull.
Dad!
I'm not your enemy, Larry.
I don't believe you. Don't forget, I know who you really are.
Come on, show yourself, fucking cowards.
Dad!
Your dad's not making things any easier for us.
Open the fucking
Dad,
door!
Dad, stop!
God damn it! There's more of us on the way. Let us out now, if you want to live.
That's not gonna help.
Don't give up. We're gonna find a way out of here.
Can I help?
Sure, honey. You keep your eyes open for exposed screws or loose panels. Anything we can pry away to open a passage out of here.
Okay.
They're not gonna open the door!
You think a fucking apocalypse
gives you the right to talk to people? Those fuckers had my family!
I know! We're gonna get out of here and find them.
Dad, this isn't helping!
Inbred bastards!
I'll break that damn door down!
Dad, you can't get... Easy!
Oh, God.
Dad? No. Dad, come on! Dad! Oh, God. He stopped breathing. I think he's had a heart attack.
Shit. Is he dead?
He's not dead! Somebody help me!
If he's dead...
He's not dead!
What has to happen, Lee? Think about it. You saw that poor bastard at the motel? How fast he turned?
What are you saying?
Lily, I'm sorry. I truly, truly am. But in a few minutes, we're gonna be stuck in a locked room with a 6'4", 300-pound, seriously pissed-off dead guy.
Fuck you! We can bring him back! Lee!
The morning later. But right now, we have to keep him from coming back.
No! God damn it, Kenny! He's not dead!
Lily can still save him!
I wish she could, believe me, I do! But that man is dead. You both know what happens next.
Look, Kenny, back at the drugstore when we all thought Duck was bitten, I gave him the benefit of the doubt. Maybe we should do the same now.
That was different. Duck wasn't bitten. But come on! We know this guy's not gonna make it. Remember what Ben said. Gotta destroy the brain. Come on, Lee. You can't be in the middle on this one. You gotta have my back this time.
God damn it, Lee. I need you. Please help me.
I'm helping Lily.
Come on.
Lee!
Is he breathing at all?
No. No, I don't think so.
Okay, let me take over. Keep checking his pulse.
Are you stupid? He's gonna turn! You're putting all of us at risk, you son of a bitch! You're fucking worthless, Lee.
Oh my God!
No!
It had to be done.
You don't know that!
Yes, I do, Lee.
Oh, my.
So do you. I was counting on you, man.
I'm sorry. I know.
Don't you fucking touch me!
Are you okay?
Is it over?
Not yet. We still have to find a way out of here. I know. But you gotta be strong right now. I need you to be strong. Think about something else. Something hopeful.
Like what?
Him not getting his head bashed in.
How about your walkie-talkie? Those pretend talks with your mom and dad. Don't those make you feel better?
Sometimes. We're gonna get out, right? You found a way out?
I'm working on it. I'm sorry, Lily.
I don't want to hear it, Lee. You think I like doing what I did? I'm the guy who couldn't bear to watch the family dog get put down. But if we want to survive this shit, we gotta have the balls to do the hard thing. Or at least one of us has got to.
What now?
What? You don't want to hang me up on a meat hook and leave me to rot?
What I want isn't important. What I know is there's safety in numbers.
You got any ideas?
The air conditioner. Gonna survive this shit, we got to work together. How do you expect Lily to work with us after what she just saw you do?
If she wants to live, she'll work with us. If she doesn't, then the hell with her.
Been a traumatic experience. Huh.
There ought to be an air duct behind this unit. Maybe big enough for one of us to fit through.
Does the air conditioner come off?
I think I could take it off if I had something to remove the screws. Multi-tool. Of course they took it. Shit.
Maybe there's something else we could use. I've got a rock.
A rock won't help. But a coin might do the trick. Do you have a coin?
I just realized something. He had change in his pocket. 60 cents, was it?
I'm sorry.
He was still alive, Lee. He was still alive.
I'm sorry, Lily. I truly am. Larry and me, we might not have got along so great, but I know he would have done anything to protect you. He was a good father. I think I may have found a way out of here, but I need something to remove the screws on the air conditioner. If you had something I could use as a screwdriver, a coin or something.
No.
What about him? Look, I know this is a terrible time for it, but back at the motor inn, Larry mentioned something about keeping coins in his pockets.
What do you want? My blessing to loot his corpse?
Your permission.
Do what you have to do.
Idea which pocket he keeps his change in? Huh, he still carried his wallet. Taking it. Here we go. Two quarters and a dime. Just gotta remove these screws and get this unit off.
I feel bad for him. He was a doucher. But, I mean, at least, you know.
Hurry the fuck up, Lee. We don't have all day here.
I don't know. We're starting to soften up.
Well, there's our way out, Lee. Looks like it'll probably lead right into that back room.
It's too small for us to fit through.
I can do it.
I know you're brave enough.
I'm scared.
Remember the treehouse? You held out for days.
And I saved your life.
Yeah, that's right.
Okay.
You're gonna be fine.
What do I do when I get out?
See if you can get to the other side of that door and open it.
This has been a very weird twist of events. Where's Doug at? He's been safe in all this. She probably saw the blood or something.
Are you okay? Did anyone see you?
No, but there's a man outside.
Where the hell are you going?
What do you care?
Kenny! Lily, I'm sorry. We gotta go.
I know. I just need a minute to say goodbye. Hey, we're good. Okay?
Yeah, this is good. Shit, he's gonna get us all killed. Stay here. Take care of Lily, okay?
I will.
It's terrible.
I told you there was something up with this room. It's a goddamn human slaughterhouse.
Oops, wrong keys.
God, what's wrong with these people? Ugh, I think I'm gonna be sick. Jesus, this is where they butcher people.
Sick bastards. All of them.
Shouldn't have sent Clementine through there. This room would give anybody nightmares. What the hell do you think you're doing?
Getting my family back.
What are you gonna do? Walk up and grab his gun?
Good a plan as any.
I'll be right back, guys. My computer thing just came on. Be right back. Stay tuned. We have power. Continue on.
Damn it, D-Days. Damn it, D-Days.
doing outside the barn?
Oh, shit.
Just guarding the place, like you said.
People sitting out in the rain like a damn deer. Mama says we can't keep that many folks alive and not expect trouble. Pick one to keep.
What's he doing out there? I don't know.
I pick which one to keep alive.
Not the kid.
I'll keep an eye on him. Be ready to act when I say. See what he's doing now.
Oh, I know, Mabel. This
Tell
is
me what's going on.
Part two. When I let one think they can just walk right out, you never
what's
even
going on?
Down.
He's inside. He's not coming any closer.
See where he is at. Lee, talk to me.
I don't see him anymore.
Where the fuck did he go?
I don't know.
Look again. He didn't go past us. See where he is now.
See where he is now. Okay. Oh, what the? My mouse cursor disappeared. Gay. There it is. Do something, Kenny.
Now, give part of yourself so others can live.
I should fucking kill you right now.
That's why you killed that woman in the woods. She was about to spill everything.
You weren't ready to hear yet, Lee. Had to stop her. You gotta keep me alive. If you kill me, the meat gets tainted. You can't eat it.
You're already tainted.
You ain't gonna kill me. Just like he didn't kill Jolene. You don't have what it takes.
This is not how the world works now. You won't make me kill you.
I'm not gonna kill him.
Go. I'll cover you.
Just stay here and keep Clementine safe. I'll be right back.
I wasn't gonna kill him. I'm merciful. He's sick in the head. I'm not gonna kill him because of it. What he did was wrong, but... Laser pointer.
What the hell? Where's that coming from?
Oh, he's so cool.
Dog? Blinded me.
Sorry about that. I did get your attention.
What I've been through.
We heard screams from the barn. What's going on?
These people are fucking crazy.
I knew it. I told you we couldn't trust them. Where is everybody? What can we do to help?
Larry's dead. They chopped off Mark's legs and tried to feed him to us.
Jesus, that's sick.
They've still got Duck and Katja in the house. And I don't know where the fuck Kenny is.
All right, we're coming in to help.
No,
If we storm the house, we'll cause a panic. You two try to find a way around to the back. I'll head to the front.
You got it. Come on, this way.
Wait, are you sure?
Yes. No. Yes.
I'm gonna take the boy and check around.
No, please don't take my boy.
Let's go, woman.
Settle down. I don't want to hurt y'all.
Andy? Danny, is that you? What's going on out there?
Yeah, it's me. Now you know you don't want to do this.
Just go away and leave us be. Stop right there, I mean it. Help me!
What?
I told you to stop, I told you.
I stopped. Mark's gonna help us as a zombie.
Stay back! Don't do anything stupid! No!
What? I stopped! Oh my god. This game. So.
God.
Why is it raining on the inside? My god, this is freaking stupid.
Please, don't you take another step!
Brent, come on now, you know you don't want to do this!
Just go away and leave us be! Stop right there, I mean it!
Think about what you're doing. It doesn't have to end like this.
I'll kill her, Lee.
Just let me go.
Go, Brenda!
Please, let me do it!
I'll do it!
Please!
After we're giving her warnings, just do it.
Any worse.
Just stop!
Mark, I loved your character, but thanks for helping us as a zombie.
Andy!
the fuck do you people think you are? Look at what you've done!
Calm down.
Calm down? What for, huh? All we wanted was some goddamn gasoline.
Ready, eat. There we go. Oh, wow.
Get up. Get the fuck up.
Cue time.
The president's so fast!
Oh god, I'm pressing this so fast. Oh, I can't do it, guys. I'm tired.
Lily! Jesus, Lee.
Come on, let's go.
Is that all you got, Lee? You ain't shit. It's over. Fuck you. Soon as Dan and Mama get out here, you're all fucked! I said, it's over! Just walk away! Don't you dare walk away from me, Lee!
You chicken!
Get back here and finish this, Lee!
That's a cool camera angle. I'm just gonna walk away and let it be.
Get back here and fight me like a man, Lee! Lee!
Oh crap, Brenda's a... Wow. That was intense.
Hey, Lee. I'm sorry for leaving the motor in unattended.
I never thought a laser pointer would be the thing that saved our lives. I'm glad you showed up when you did.
Well, we gotta stick together. Were they really chopping up people?
For food?
Yeah. And Clementine almost ate some.
Man, that is sick. Clementine, she doesn't know, right? She didn't see or...
I stopped her. This fucking world now. Tied in just unspeakable shit at every turn.
Ugh. Were you guys able to salvage anything good from the dairy?
Not really. St. John's took everything I had before the place got completely overrun with walkers.
Oh, I was able to grab a couple of your things back while Brenda wasn't looking.
It doesn't work. You have any use for it, Doug?
It's just a basic camcorder. A save lot's cheapy. Let me check it out, see if I can get it working.
How are you doing?
I'll be fine. Just not as young as I used to be. Hon, go on ahead and give me and Lee a second.
So I just grazed him.
There's gonna be fallout.
For killing Lily's dad? Yeah, I would imagine so.
What do you think? Fine then. Fine. I saved Duck on the farm and didn't save Chr0n. Now I kill someone before I can put your little girl in danger, and I'm even more of a monster. I don't care. You do what you have to do. I'ma keep doing what needs to be done.
Come on, Clementine. Stay close.
Lee, are those bad people dead? It's okay. We don't have to talk about it.
Hey, Dad. What's that noise?
Sounds like a car.
Oh, God. Not more strangers.
Hello? Figures.
Oh, crap. Baby, you gotta see this. It's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
This food could save all of us.
Not all of us.
Look, we don't know if these people are dead.
If they come back... then we're just monsters who came out of the woods and ruined their lives.
This stuff isn't ours. Dad, whose car is it?
Don't worry about that, Duck. It's ours now.
It's abandoned, Ducky. Don't worry.
What if it's not? Well, what if it's not abandoned? What if it is someone's?
You're right. We shouldn't take this.
What? Did you get some meal back there the rest of us missed out on? We have to take this stuff.
Clementine and I don't want any part of this.
We're starving.
Suit yourself.
The rest of us are taking this stuff. Okay, what have we got in here?
Look, there's more food in that box.
They have antibiotics. What else do they have?
Any electronics? Radios? Batteries?
Here. Got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Lee, there's a hoodie in here. Could probably fit Clementine.
She's good. Thanks.
Whatever, man. It's gonna get cold out eventually.
Here, Clem. Want some batteries? Hey, Lee. You know that camcorder? I got it working. You might want to see this.
It's been a long episode, guys. Understand that? I'm going to end it the minute the credits are done. Because, I mean, this is the end. Whoa.
Sweetheart, we won't let them bandits get you, will we?
No.
Okay.
Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise. If
you're
I find it, I'll
thinking you're safe?
Let you know.
Sitting there acting like things are the way they used to be. The dead don't kill their own. It's the living you gotta be afraid of. The people I used to call friends. The people... Don't worry, little girl. Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them, you'll be safe. I promise.
Huh. So that's it then? Oh, I got the next part of the show.
This place is done. It's time to move on. Screw it. Not like you ever listened to a damned word I say.
Is this all you got?
I told you this town is tapped. Do you have any idea what we had to do to get all that? We need to leave. Duck was asking about the farm last night. Not much phases left. It's starting to add up. I need to get to the coast. Get him out of all this madness. Lily's not doing so good, huh?
You murdered her dad.
I did what I had to, and you know it. Maybe people out there got things lined up better. Better than us, at least. Could be folks who have all this shit figured out.
Do people get mad when they're scared?
Sometimes, yeah, they do.
You're so full of bullshit!
I'm the one keeping this group going!
We can sort all this out, all right? We can sort this out!
I'll tell you what we need to sort out. We can't let one person fuck this up for everyone else!
Long road ahead. So guys, we finished The Walking Dead, the video game by Telltale. Oh, this is chopping David's leg off. Shot Jolene. Helped kill Larry. Who's Larry? Oh, crap, yeah. Killed. Well, the other freaking 50%. The people that stole from the cars are a bunch of losers. Yeah, I said it, you losers. Killed both of the St. John brothers. 61%. That's pretty good. I'm not going to go by if it's below 50. It's just terrible to steal food from cars. It is the apocalypse. We still got, you know. Helped kill Larry. No. Shot Jolene. No. Well, these are some good scores on our part. So guys, the minute the credits are over, never mind, I'll say at the end of the credits. This is a long episode though, it's like 50 minutes. When did I start this again? Oh jeez. Wow. This is crazy, I've been recording for like... I don't even know. I want to see who played Mark. only lasted one episode. It's weird. Cast Lee Everett, Clementine, blah blah blah. Terry McGovern, wow. Travis, who's Travis? Mark Middleton. Andy, Adam, I like Andy's character, he was good. Maxence, that's a weird name. Nothing wrong with it, just weird. And there you have it, guys. This has been the part... Oh, my desk just banged. This has been part two of The Walking Dead. Or we finished part two anyways. Sorry for the stretch, guys. I've been sitting here a while. So if you liked part two of The Walking Dead, episode six of The Walking Dead, and... yeah, if you liked, my decision making and all that, give me a thumbs up. If you want to go the extra mile, maybe even reach a farm if you go that extra mile, then give me a subscribe. Because, it puts food on the table and it's not human meat. So I will see you guys in episode 7 of The Walking Dead. I've been recording for a long, long time. So if I got screwed up and I said this is 6 when it's 7, or it's just don't I'll put like an annotation. I believe it's 6 though. It's just been a really long episode and you kind of just blends together eventually. Let's check the episode status. Is it like disappear when you beat one? No, okay. Well, the next episode looks really intense. So I will see you guys in episode 7, and hope you guys enjoyed. This has been one hell of a long episode, as well as being just intense and emotional, I guess. Pretty nasty stuff. But anyways, I'll see you guys in episode 7 of The Walking Dead. This has been Chr0n0Tr. We did not eat human meat, and I am signing out. Have a good one, guys.